days. Once again, I'm going into this game blind. Not much of an intro either. Okay. Oh, you just push it. Mini agent book.
Ooh.
Or stuck. Can I run? I can run. Oh, you never know. Door stuck. The heck? Not gonna go in that door then. I'll sit and watch some TV. Oh, I can turn it on. Okay then. Oh, is it every time I look at creepy stuff that happens? Back in here.
Of course.
Lovely. Take it, that's the password. I can close the door. Do I need to? What kind of building am I in that has an interrogation room? Let's just do
that.
Library key. Weird little icon in the bottom. No. Hooray? No.
Joy.
Don't tell me I have to check the bookshelves. I'll just follow the blood. Sounds, check. Ambient noises, check. Poorly drawn painting, check. I can leave. What did I get? We have an opaque material. There's a black door over here. Genius. Hi, Slenderman. I wonder what this is for. I'm not gonna stare at any more things. Jeez! God damn it. What? What? Of course you are. Drawer's locked. Any ancient book. Okay. Out of my way. Drawer? Still locked. Lamp? Key under the table? No. What am I supposed to do? Oh no. Sacrifice and murder. Always a good sign. Oh, it's for the drawer, probably. Yeah. Corner of safetiness. The greatest illusion is the existence of a unique truth. Hi. Oh, the layout changed. Go practice your music lesson somewhere else. Excuse me. Oop. Something over there. Oh, plant. Clock. I believe it's a grandmother clock if it's short, and a grandfather clock if it's tall. The exact measurements, I don't know. Nothing. Nothing. Open up the fridge or anything like that. Sounds are great. can turn that one off. Hi. I didn't mean to disturb you. Okay, follow the blood. Oh no. Yeah. Hi, Smiles. Are you back in this one too? More blood. Oh no. Well, okay then. Another note. Not that it's safe for me to back into a corner. It's not time yet. How do I? There we go. Ah, damn, looping games. They always seem to be the better ones. Fine, straight for the note. Why am I so slow now? Keep the way, don't look back. So I can't turn around. What? I avoided him? Okay. Let me finish up in here. Nope. Okay. Need more keys. Or could I have picked a door? That would have been cool. What? Yeah, you can turn it off again. Oh, that one didn't change. No. Hey, that's Scream by... I can never remember his name. Just because I'm thorough. No. Crap. I pick up the vase. Hi! Looks like Zelda. Kinda. Jeez. Nope. Not going in that room yet. What? I'm in Sam's room. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I thought that was just all black. Am I supposed to click on it? Jeez! Just choose where to live. Go away. This was locked before, wasn't it? It's not time yet. Alrighty. Jeez, run! Run where? Oh, shit! That was a wall before, wasn't it? What the heck? That doesn't make any sense. I'm out. But nope. She's supposed to get me? There's nowhere I can go. Okay then. Don't tell me I started the game over. No. Yep, there it is. Had to look at him. Take it, I went the right way. Okay. Okay. Sam's room key. Hi, Sam. In your room, do I still need to run? Is a kitchen attached to his room? Take it, that connects back. What? 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 Come here and look at me. Fine. What? found it. Sam's room. Is there no boundaries? Oh, of course. Again? Oh, wait. It said something there for a second. Little frickin' voodoo dolls. I'm trapped. Just gonna open this. That's a key. Oh, I'm gonna be trapped in here now. Maybe not. Yeah, there's one there. Stop it. That one's locked. Oh. What the heck? Lockpick? Screwdriver. Okay. Goddamn voodoo dolls. Oh, I see. How do I crouch? There. You guys gonna come? Hi. I lost my screwdriver. Jeez, stupid. Am I supposed to look at you? What? Nothing I can do. He's in a cage. Maybe I'll talk to him. The inside is the correct answer there. Of course. Oh, I got one little buddy. You gave me a little voodoo doll. Ugh. Oh, I got my freaking. Oh, jeez. Oh, I pushed inventory instead of walk. I'm fine. I'm out. Oh no. Oh, joy. Just what I've always wanted. Not even a real pentagram. It has six sides. What? No, little buddy. I didn't mind these guys. Am I supposed to do something? Oh no. Can I run in here? I can run in the vent. That's a little interesting. Something in here. Missed a key or something. What? There you are. Come on. Come in. There you are. Let's go. Behind me, probably will appear over here. Poor little voodoo doll things. Yeah, six voodoo doll friends. I mean, yes, the door's unlocked. No. Oh, it's all bloody. Joy. Yeah, go back to the other locked room. Got it. The heck is that, a balloon? A heart. A heart. Gotcha. Let's double check these rooms to see if there's a key. I don't think I missed a key. There's a key there. I'm probably gonna have to come back. I lost my heart. Oh well. I'll just cut it out of somebody else. And put the heart in the fire. Blood key. It's toggle crouch, I don't really like. Of course, narrow hallway. And just blind running down it. Power of left. Jeez, I'm out. What? Went the wrong way? But the power of left. Oh no. Mini-agent oops. I'm back in my room, really? It's not time yet. What? I got a screwdriver. Gouge out your eyes. Oh, am I supposed to actually follow? Oh. Alrighty then. Oh, I'm outside now. In a cemetery. Run. I can't run. What way am I supposed to run? Free? This black. I'm going. It's not even locked. I don't like how that is like that, but. Oh, there's a shovel. I have to dig up graves, aren't I? I assume I just have to go the other way. Mind covers the truth as the light covers the shadow. Okay. Whatever that means. Oh no. Oh no. I can't move. Again. Always check behind the buildings. Did I get something? No. Now what? That well doesn't like me very much. Oh. Go away. I'll beat you with a shovel. Let's start defiling graves, shall we? Nothing. Nothing. Oh. Nothing. 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 One grave. Really? And there's blood coming from the well. I'll just start at the furthest point away from the door. Okay. Oh, I can't even walk over the grave? This is creepy. No, 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 you can't send something after me when I'm trying to dig holes. That's right, you stay away. I wonder, what was that? Tombstone, right? Yeah, tombstone. If I could read them, no. Well, at least I chose a nice night to, you know, dig up graves. Wait. Does it? No, I'll come back in there. First section of the graveyard done. Can I, like, go back? No. No matter what, it's gonna be the last one I dig, isn't it? I gotta throw a coin in the well, seriously? Give me the prompt! Oh no. I'm not looking. Hit the bottom. Was that it? Seriously, that was it? That was it? Can I leave now? That was it? This. It's moving me. Not sleepy, I just got up. I'm assuming you want me to go this way. Okay. This is a weird dream. Is this supposed to be like a dream sequence? Nightmare sequence? A door. Seriously? Make me walk back and forth with clouds. Oh, jeez. Was I supposed to run? What? Oh, they're beds. It's all the furniture. What? Oh my god. Back at the start? I have the white key. Why am I so slow? I'm just gonna assume, I gotta check them. Okay. No. Oh no. Oh, it's getting fuzzier. Let me guess, you're gonna talk. Oh. False fantasy world from which they could not wake up. Okay. Do I have to? It was a dream sequence. Okay. Is this another awareness game? That was 7 days. Definitely falls in that psychological thriller horror genre. Loved it. So yeah, feel free to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of these. I shall see you next week in the next one. Bye bye.